And a man accused with trying to kidnap and assault a Canfield woman remains in jail after pleading not guilty this morning. Darryl Adams was indicted earlier this month. Prosecutors say he approached the victim as she was taking out her trash and tried to push his way into her apartment. He's also charged with sexual imposition and attempted abduction.